British beer dude, back again. Now it's a bit of an emotional video for me, because it's the last video I'm going to do in this house, in my house, because I'm moving tomorrow. So I thought it's only right that I do one last drinking video in this house. It means a lot to me. But, you know, there's going to be a change. And like I say, it's an emotional time for me. So it's my last video. Coming up, I'm doing it, I'm making a video. I'm going to play my way. I'm doing the Robbie Williams version. Robbie Williams is one of my favourite, you know, artists. So, you know, I don't care if you don't like him or not, I do. It's my last video in this house, it means a lot to me. So, cheers people, British Beer Dude, back again. Cheers people, it means a lot. A bit upset by it now, a bit upset.
The end is near. If you know the words, sync up. If you don't, show up at some crap. The final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear.
And I did it my way.
And state my case, on which I'm certain. I live a life that's full. I travel each and every highway. Come on, and boy, everybody. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. Did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway and more, much more than this.
But through it all, when there was doubt,
I'll see you in the new house, baby. Peace.